probably autistic, you know, they don't really have very good people skills, but they know, do this, do this, do this, and somebody's gonna die.
Yeah, I was pretty much what helped me be a 3D artist was I was the super heavy, detail-oriented guy.
Yes.
Because during my early years, I would just like stare at this desk or stare at different surfaces, texture surfaces, and pretty much I didn't realize what I was doing back then. And pretty much.
Why are you putting all this stuff on your top?
When I was in college, for like 8 years old, you know, my understanding a lot.
I'll put it right here.
Yeah, I don't know about the thing about revealing to them where you're autistic or not.
It's always an iffy thing because when I do kind of like go into interviews, I don't mention it at all, and I'm kind of more of the anonymous kind of person where I don't tell them that I'm autistic until I get the chance to. At the same time, you're also meeting a new person as well, and you don't know this person at all. And it's really a good idea not to disclose that just yet until they either hire you and you get to know them and work with them well for a really long time. But I wouldn't disclose that information if you think that your boss is an asshole.
Because
there's a reason for first impression.
Yeah. Well, there's like something called specialist term, you know?
I would be that by the way.
Right, yeah. And so then there's this idea that they want to actually promote. If you're autistic, like I recently was talking to them back in the military, and I mentioned that to them. I understand patterns, I like, see these things. I don't know how to play that. You know, you could say, you know, you're very detail oriented. On one hand, like to the point of obsession.
Well, there's a place for that. I mean, it's.
Yeah. Well, yeah, your smartest thing in the industry is going to be your portfolio. Then your autism or whatever your detail focus is going to come through. And you're going to have to see that. Well, anyway,
in 5 to 10 minutes, we may have to wrap up, but the show is fine.
Yeah. So,
always,
yeah, go right ahead. What was the question, Michael?
I was going to ask a question.
Oh,
you thought I had a question?
No.
I was working on last year, but
kind of confusing that I can figure out who was who.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Well, some of the problems was treating the person who used it.
Oh, she's Michelle's using her computer.
So you can check out my website too. So anyways, I think that concludes the talk. Pretty much be careful with
like the slow relation.
Mom's too busy talking.
I'm not sure. I can't.
Thank you. think you should go into the last one. You want me to put it in the charts? How are you doing?
Yes.
word. And
okay, you know where 341 Main Street is?
Yes, I know, yeah.
It's just right down the street, at the main building at the St. James campus.
Oh, the St. James campus? Okay.
Yeah, and then all you have to do is you go up on the fifth floor and you'll find the disability services.
I can't find a pen that works.
I have a pen.
Okay, so
the
disability.
So, disability services.
Choo-choo.
They're pretty much the same. You can.
Is that 200?
This is at 200 King Street on the.
You should have gotten down the tablet.
And we didn't go down. And they will accommodate us.
Oh, yeah.
They will definitely.
I do care.
Devontae, even though Devontae has kind of like has a different mindset because he has because of his autism.
Nothing as far as either expect I have to
Yeah. Yeah, he tries to isolate.
Yeah, he totally tries to isolate himself. Why don't we try to make friends? You know, people try to reach out to the company. Or he won't. People try to reach out to his friends, try to give him a phone number, call them, go hang out with them. Why don't we not do none of that? Nothing. Well, that's, I'm a socialite. No matter, we're going out somewhere, we want to have family, we want to come out, we refuse to come. Never want to come. Why are we going to stay in and we won't get up here?
And then when I was so deadly afraid that we can get a proper education.
So this is my fear for the Boston people, right? The Boston people, he's smart, he's a lot of smart, he's a lot of intelligent about the stuff that he does, but he won't try to utilize it. He expects that his mom and I know everything for him. He doesn't
try. I was also heavily criticized too by some people too. Even in school as well. They judged me and my mom. They judged my mom.
No, I'm not. Actually give to Dale.
When he comes back.
My name is Mark.
Oh, yeah. Angela.
I wish my mom showed up, but she Yeah, from Union Station, like from the school to Union Station, yeah.
Well, you walk over
the I walk over. Like from getting from Union to 341.
Yeah.
Pretty much like 20
minutes. Almost
sometimes it could be almost the length like, under times it's like 10 or 15 minutes.
Well, yeah.
Tony Hawk.
Okay.
Yeah, I thought you can't play that game on PC.
Oh, it's Alameda. It's a GameCube Alameda.
A nice tablet. What is that?
Oh, it's just Hip Street. Oh, these? I have like plenty of them.
Okay, do you have great ones here?
Huh? No.
I have
the tools for the video editor.
Do you have all the guns?
Yeah, it's gun sounds.
Yeah.
Just only gun sounds
have,
I have.
We're gonna have, I think Sarah's
here.
I just heard Sarah, we're going to have some social things. And also Pump Girls as well.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So I'm definitely, anything that they have, I'm there.
It doesn't reload.
No, yeah, it does
there?
Reload.
Show you the clip.
Download the app.
Exactly. Why am I seeing a gun? Why do you have a gun on
there?
I just saw a gun. Why do you have a picture of a gun? What show? What gun?
It's just a gun sound.
Oh, it's because.
Oh, I hate games like that.
Oh, that. Well, that reminds me of.
In fact.
The 007 games.
Yeah, I don't like.
The old.
What is the card game over here too?
The Nintendo 64.
Is this free parking here? I could have drove the car came around here. I could see the car from right here. I parked all the way over here.
Yeah, Sarah, speaking of that, I had to save Sarah's car this week.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, her car was gonna be like immediately towed away.
Oh no.
And she had like three parking tickets.
Oh
shoot.
Oh really?
Yeah. It's awful. Like there's like pictures. There's pictures of it on her Facebook page.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. About it. Yeah. It was so awful because Mayor Troy wants to enforce kind of like
the
a parking place.
Yes.
Like a parking place
yeah,
throughout
crazy.
Toronto.
Yeah, no, but you don't want nobody's car idling. No, you don't have to park there. You don't have to take it. So my thing
and
is
she did park there, and she did pay for parking. She legitimately
paid
for parking.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and then they, and regardless, they gave her
a Sheila, you know what? You're annoying me nowadays. Listen, leave the people's stuff alone, okay? Did daddy tell that he wanted it? Where did it take?
Did he even climb up buildings?
Where's the one that you got for the body?
Oh, I actually do a double jump on
the
building.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go and.
Did I ask you to get it? Did I ask you to get my bag? Did I ask you to get it? Did I ask you to go and get it?
Yeah, Angela, it's good to meet
you. You too, Mark.
Yeah.
Thanks for the talk.
I'm going to be facilitating a family.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's not how a machine gun is supposed to work, sound like.
He doesn't have, like, that much games on his phone.
Shay, you don't have to show him that I don't have much game wild.
You don't have any games.
So?
You should download.
I can't right now.
Got your new bag.
Shay, I don't want it. You can give it to Jim.
Oh, yes.
It's actually pretty slow.
We got a sticky, sticky, sticky pack.
So yeah.
So.
Okay. Building a Minecraft map. About the subway, riding the subway, and the story.
Hey, did you beat the Ender Dragon?
No, it doesn't talk in this one. But I am gonna have the Nether. This map is gonna have stuff from the next version. So yeah, the story is very. This game is.
Can I check out the game we got? Can I check out the inventory? Is he got a diamond sword?
Yeah.
Yeah, she got a diamond sword, yeah.
Actually, in the next version, we'll have the Nether. This game is going to have some narrative stories. The subway adventure building, it's called the Subway Colony. It's based off the Stanley Parable.
Okay.
And the game's narrative. This is the house. One thing I'm, instead of which is the blinds are closed.
Do you want this?
You have to pour
it.
Why
do you want to give it to me?
Here, it's only yours.
You know you can have it. Chef, you just stop that. Stop. Starting very short.
Okay, Joel, so I think you're going to be on the room, okay? For the last session. Okay?